Welcome to Unity Real Time Training Part 3. This is a list of topics covered in this video. Some customers use a connectivity solution, while others enter their data manually. This tutorial focuses on the latter. There are two methods for data entry. Single point requires you to enter individual points for each test. Summary data entry includes a mean, SD, and number of points for each test. Summary data will not be evaluated against any rules, nor displayed on the Levy-Jennings chart. It is suggested for Unity Interlab participation only. With this in mind, let's compare the options for data entry so you can determine what works best for you. There are four types of data entry. As we learned, you can enter single point or summary data. Our first type of data entry allows you to enter single point data for a single test. Or, you can enter summary data for a single test. Some customers prefer a faster method. This allows you to enter single point or summary data for multiple tests at the same time. Let's take a look at our first option. Double-click a test to open the data entry screen. The data entry screen appears. Here, you are able to select a date using the Set Date button or the Date and Time field. Data is entered here. Cumulative statistics and charts can be accessed here. To enter data, you'll need your date. We'll use the Set Date button. The drop-down calendar allows you to choose a date. Click OK. Enter your first value. Press Tab to move to the next field. Continue to enter the remaining data, pressing Tab to move to the next field. Pressing Tab at the end of a row adds a new row. Data will be evaluated when the line is complete and a new line is selected. After entering all of your data, click Save. You can use the Function key to move to the next item. Let's take a look at the next possible data entry method by returning to the screen where we left off. Select the Summary Data tab. Begin by selecting the date. Enter the mean, SD, and number of points. You can use the Function key to move to the next item. Now we'll take a look at entering single point data for multiple tests at the same time. Select a lab and lot. Click the Multi-Test Data Entry button. Set Date allows you to set the date for all tests. You can enter data by row or level, and determine how many rows you want to see prior to the current row. Enter your first value for the first test. Press Tab to move to the next field. Continue entering data for each test, then click Save. Finally, let's take a look at entering summary data for multiple tests by returning to the screen where we left off. Click the Summary Data tab. The layout is similar to the last multi-test approach. The difference is that here you enter the mean, SD, and number of points for each test. Now that we've looked at all four types of data entry, choose what is right for you. Finally, let's take a look at editing data. If you've already submitted data, please contact Bio-Rad after you have made an edit. If you have not submitted your data, click the field you want to edit. Change the value. Then click Save. Continue your training by viewing Part 4.